7 out of every 10 people throw rubbish in the seas and rivers. Many living things die. Only 3 out of every 10 people recycling their waste.
You shouldn't throw rubbish into the seas and rivers.
Why?
Because you destroy the environment and you can also suffer the consequences.
Okay.
Sara, Ernesto, do you have the solution?
No, but I am pretty sure it's not Grupo Escobalonga's fault.
More rubbish bins should be placed in the area or a publicitary campaign or poster.
And what about you? Do you have a solution?